Welcome to Vardhan Ayurveda YouTube channel. I am Dr. Vardhan. Today we will be talking about arthritis and Ayurvedic treatments. Arthritis is a combination of ailments involving damage in the joints. Arthritis is the foremost cause of disability in people older than 55 years. There are different kinds of arthritis and in each has a different cause. The most common type of arthritis, osteoarthritis, degenerative joint disease, is a consequence of trauma in the joint or infection of the joint or age. Rising evidence suggests that abnormal anatomy might contribute to the early development of osteoarthritis. Few other arthritis forms are rheumatoid arthritis, psoriatic arthritis, autoimmune disorders in which the body attacks itself. Septic arthritis causes by joint infection. Gouty arthritis is caused by the displacement of uric acid crystals in the joint, causing inflammation. There is also an extreme form of gout caused by the formation of rhomboid crystals of calcium pyrophosphate. This gout is known as pseudo gout. Symptoms of arthritis feature pain, redness, swelling of the joint, stiffness of the joint, tenderness, gelling or locking of the joints with inactivity. Pain patterns may differ in different arthritis. Physical testing may confirm the analysis or may indicate systemic disease. Radiographs or X-rays, bone scan, MRI scan are often used to follow progression or assess severity more quantitatively. Though the treatment of arthritis is available in the allopathic system of medicine, it's only a temporary relief, whereas Ayurveda is gaining more and more popularity day by day worldwide because of its root cause elimination therapies and because of being natural. Ayurveda, since times immemorial, has the best answers in the management of spine and joints. Ayurvedic treatment for arthritis at Vardhan Ayurveda Hospital has firmly gained the success rate. As per Ayurveda, the term arthritis can be used to define joint pains caused by the aggravation of Vata dosha and the excessive collection of ama, that is toxic byproduct of improper digestion, in the body of an individual. When ama increases in quantity, it starts getting deposited in the weaker areas of the body, including the joints, leading to arthritis. Principles in the treatment of arthritis in Ayurveda mainly reduces the symptoms, maintains joint functions, minimizes disease activity, helps in treating the complications, and also aids in adjusting the dietary as well as lifestyle changes. Ayurvedic treatments usually involve a series of Abhyangam, Swedam, Nasyam, Elakkidi, Navarakkidi, Kativasti, Kashayavasti, Anuvasanavasti, Januvasti, etc. Marma Chikitsa along with Vatahara Chikitsa and Brahmana Chikitsa have given utmost importance. We at Vardhan Ayurveda Hospital since 1999 with 7 branches across AP and Telangana have treated more than 5 lakh patients and avoided 2 lakh plus surgeries by giving the best treatments for arthritis with high success rates through Ayurveda. Thank you.